Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we are going to talk about viewing live through your PC. So what you can do is there's a little tool called SADP tool. You can use this to find your camera or recorder and start viewing it directly through your PC. And then you have all the options and everything like that. But what is going on is that the cameras and DVRs really like to use Internet Explorer. Okay, especially for the live view, if you want to see the live video stream. It really loves Internet Explorer, but Internet Explorer has been discontinued, the support from Microsoft. So what we have got is something called an IE tab, and this will allow us to look at our cameras online nice and smoothly with no problems. So all you have to do is just Google IE extension, and if you use Chrome, it should come up as the first one, and then just download this and then install it, and then I'm going to show you how to use it. Okay, so what you have to do is find your cameras. Okay, we have a camera here, so we're gonna log on to the camera and I'll show you what's going on. So we go admin, I put in your password. Okay, as you see here, live view failed, nothing is working. Okay, I mean, the camera works, but it's not, the live view is not going to be showing us. So as you see here, we've got all our settings we can access, no live view. So how to fix this? Well, this is what we just installed this tab for. So we go here, the little jigsaw piece, and click on IE tab, which we just installed. And it changes the browser. Okay, you can do that, but the plugin, but I'm not doing that now. And now we log in through the IE tab. So now we've logged in, we should get a live view. And straight away the live view comes up. Okay, so there we go. So that's how you view live stream through SADP tool. I left some links below how to get a SADP tool and a few other handy things, but essentially this is your guide on how to view live through your browser. Hope you enjoyed it, hope you learned something, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, thanks.